Well, what's up, guys? So today I'm going to be taking a scooter out for a point of view ride. Put you on a helmet cam here in a few minutes. So it's going to be out on this road out here. You can just see a car went by there. So the scooter's acting kind of weird. It's like missing or something. I don't know if it's just got a batch of bad gas or something. But hopefully it doesn't leave me stranded. We'll see how the ride goes. This road has some... It's kind of gross. But this road has some really neat little spots you can pull off and look at the sun and stuff like that. So let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so you can see we got this really neat spot. I don't know how well the camera will pick it up, but you just got a nice canyon that goes down. It's just a really cool, you know, scenery that way. And I'll come back, because the sun's kind of blinding the camera now. I'll be passing back by here when the sun's setting probably, so I'll get a nice sunset view. But for now, let's continue on. Alrighty, well, this is the spot that I'm pretty much was seeking. I don't know if I'm really supposed to come up here, but I have a scooter, so I did. Yeah, look at that. Hopefully this camera will pick it up. It's just really cool. You got enchanted rock down there. It's kind of behind that tree. But if anybody's in Fredericksburg, Texas, this is like one of the better driving roads we have. Because, you know, Texas is a pretty flat state. This is like the only hill country around here. But you got some pretty sweet views from up here. The scooter's doing great. It is kind of missing, like I was saying. I don't know what's wrong with it. But, you know, it got me here and hopefully it'll get me back. Alright, I backed this up here a little bit. You know, I'm not on the fence, so I guess I am legal. So there's more of that view there. Really neat view. I'm gonna try and like roll the scooter up there or something and get a good thumbnail shot. Well, that was a sketchy road crossing right there. You can't see from either direction down there, but I survived. So, man, I'm just soaking this in. But I do want to get back before the sun starts to set, so let's head back. Maybe I can catch that one spot I was telling you about. I can catch it when the sun's setting. And that'll be a neat little shot too. Isn't that a nice sunset view? Hope the camera can kind of capture it. Alright, there you guys go. If anybody's wondering, that's Ranch Road 965 out of Fredericksburg, Texas. It's a really beautiful road, a lot of fun to drive. So that's going to conclude this video. I hope you enjoyed this point of view style video. I'm going to make a couple more. Sorry, I had my face mask on. I'm going to make a couple more of these point of view videos before I sell the scooter. So I hope you enjoyed it. Look forward to those next ones, and I'll see you next time.